Hi guys, welcome to Movies on Screen. In this video today we will give everyone the presenting tool lit through you. But before we begin, do us a favor, click the like button, also subscribe to our channel and click the notification bell for more recent updates. Presenting 2 has lost its 100% score on Rotten Tomatoes, as The Hollywood Reporter says that the movie, like Citizen Kane, lost its perfect rating after a new bad review came in years later. He's just a good beer trying to find a nice gift for his aunt, and then he ends up in prison. In our hearts, it's a perfect movie. The negative review that lost of Paddington to its perfect Rotten Tomatoes score came from Film Authority critic Addy Harrison. In his recently published review, Harrison said, "I reviewed Paddington 2 negatively for BBC Radio on release in 2017. And on multiple occasions after that, and I stand by every word of my criticism." Harrison also called Paddington 2 counterweight and ridiculous. Sadly, this is end of our beloved beer region, and now Toy Story 2 has taken the top spot. Can't wait for someone to review that Jesse was a horrid addition to the franchise and ruined another beloved movie. Time in the spotlight, at the very least. Paddington 2 is currently in development, however, Paul King will not be coming back to direct, but instead will be working on the Time to Timothy Chalamet's roaring Willy Wonka prequel. But surely Paddington 2 will prove that Paddington is indeed a perfect marmalade loving beer. I hope you like our this short review. If you like, then hit the like button, also subscribe to our channel, click the notification bell for more recent updates. Please leave your valuable feedback and thoughts in comments below and let us know how you like our video. Then we will make more informative videos for you. Our goal is to introduce you to every Hollywood movie and English TV series. Thanks for watching.